Hi, and welcome to our open stop-motion film project. Yesterday, we made a bunch of these to twigs to our leaves, to our trees, and today I have to get the right camera and right mouse, and as you can see on the table there, I had put some leaves on, most of them, and then I run out of glue, so, and I have ordered some more on the internet today, because the last, it's spray glue, and the last one I bought, they only had one, and I guess they don't sell a lot of that. It's only when a crazy guy like me come around and want a bunch of them, they sell. So, but now I have ordered some more on the net, and we'll prepare to when they come back. But tonight we will put I'm trying to multitask here, and you know how that is with me and multitasking. That's not good. Okay, and we will see if we can make nice tree as those one we have with leaves on, but probably only with will get leaves enough to this one. And I have 6 left of these. So when we are finished with the one tree, we'll go back and make some more of these, because we are gonna need a lot of them. So, but until then, and just to make something else, we will go over here and put some of these on this tree, a double stem tree here. So see how that will look when we are finished. So I will take the mic and what else I need to, and of course turn the monitor so I can see. I cannot have more monitors on the computer than I have. I have 4 monitors on and a lot of cameras and so on, so they cannot handle more than this, so we have to do this every time we want to. So now I can move this a little, so, and now I forgot this mouse. And the mic. Put over here. Let's see. It's it would be nice if we could take the mic around from the ceiling. We will do that one day, because it's always in the way. And as you know, USB are not reaching that far. Mm-hmm. can hear what I'm saying, and I will talk some little louder. But as you can see, we have leaves on here, so bend them a little and make them look a little natural, and then we will put them on. And we have just enough for this one, maybe one more, I don't know. You'll see. But to put them on, we need some pieces of stiff wire we can stick into the clay, because this one is made of only of clay too. So we have to do in that way. The other ones you can see in the back, they are made of, they are printed, so they are plastic. And the reason I want to buy the spray glue on the net is they are very expensive when you buy them locally, because they of course cannot get those deals like a big business can. So. Anyway, it is kind of expensive. Anyhow, what have I spent? 2 more. I used about $100 on the ones I have done until now. So and we have a lot more to do, so we want it cheap if we can. I'm using a lot of money on it, on this in any case, so. It's kind of expensive to do stuff like this. And not that I make any money on it, so and I'm not expecting that anyway, so book is free for everyone. Weather has been good today, so I could do it out on the balcony, all this glue stuff, spraying. That was a nice thing. Everything get covered in it if you are not careful. Camera lenses and mouse and computers and whatnot get sticky. also have to cut some more leaves. I'm getting low on those two. At least 12 we have to put on here. Say I get the glue in 1 to 3 days, but you never know when you get it. Often they just say that to get the order, but they wrote they had it in store, so at least we should have it next week. So. And then we can make a lot of leaves until that. So we can get it all. I have at least to make something between 600 and 1,000 of these. So you have been visiting earlier, you have seen how long time it takes to make them. So at least in at those numbers. To count too much on how much time it takes, because then you can think you will never get finished. You can get depressed, and that's not the plan. So, one thing at a time, and then enjoying the ride. That's the recipe to doing stuff like this. But the worst part is to make this forest in production wise, because there are so many trees. Good thing is that I think I need fewer than my first thought. So I think I already have enough, because they take more space as soon as the leaf comes on. Filling more. And I want to make a pretty dense forest. But of course you need to have so that Flint and his body can move around in it, but, and we can take pictures. But it will not be easy. It was one of the first trial versions I had left over. Okay. Shave it a little. And the difficulty with these trees here is that they are only made in clay, so and as soon as the clay gets warm, it gets soft, so it have a tendency to sink when you put weight on it. So let's see. And especially with those thin thin tweaks. Oops. That was okay. So you have to be a little careful. Is of course thread inside the clay twigs, but I should have put some thicker thread inside it, but I didn't, so now I have the problem. And one thing I think of is the hot summer. Need to put it in the freezer. We are using them fast, as you can see. This never gonna work. Okay. What do we do? This is stiff now, but it's turning. Yeah, I know. Do it hold this one this way and because this will just not hold. Just a moment. Thank you. see, I drilled a little hole in there. And the idea was then to put a thing like this on and put it right through and out in on the other side, and then, or just in and make it a little pointy so that we can get it in there. I need a pencil so I can put a mark in. Oh, sorry. Because, see, if I put it there, and then I make it there. And then I made it here. Just a minute. So if I somehow could get this here inside the twig, then I could put those on this way, of course shorter than those, but you hope down here, then I could put, and now it cannot, and now it will not twist more than. I cannot do it with that hole, but I don't know if I can get it. And I know I will destroy the clay and paint and models, but we will fix that afterward. Okay. Now I was not that smart, because
See? Let's move that.
In the clay.
And of course we have to repair this later. But now it will not spin around itself, I think, hope. Only to a certain degree. That's because I bent it. So and take some clay. And cover the holes. We will not make that mistake with the next tree we make in clay. We will put some more solid stuff inside it. But it was because I thought I would print these, that's what the problem was. But it was not. Really easy to do. We will do it on this way instead. No. really want to turn. We will repair a little while we can get at it. Need a couple of time to go out, but that's how it is. Sit that aside for a moment. We need to get more leaves on it. There will always be some retouching to do afterwards when we stick in it and so on. So all those shiny threads we put in. But that's more later day. We'll let it dry a little. But we still have to put some more leaves on, or some walls. splits on the leaves. So because there's not enough leaves leave on yet. I think we will use all of them on this one and hope that is enough. But I'm not sure. You'll see and hope for the best. And I used all my sticks, or did I? I have one left, but I need four more. Surplus plus leaves. That must be a good thing. They will get to live on another branch. at least that we have. Because then we are fresh out of it. Too long. How does that look when you see it like this? Until now, that's okay. So we will if I could see over here. I can now. So I will move this one over to limp here. Standing in the way. So we don't have more of those, so we will move over to another place. See if we can do it without destroying anything. Oops. That's the hard part. So it's pretty hot in here, so I will open the door. Take a fast trip to the bathroom. But until now, it kind of looked nice, I think. Oh, I forgot the mouse.
the reason I cannot put the trees closer together is that they are not glued to the surface, so they will tilt when I if they get close up. And that we cannot have. When I mount them to the forest floor when I'm building a landscape. But now it's just a flat surface. And we will not have that. So have somewhere we will have it much denser than other places, like a natural forest. And then we will have some ground vegetations too. This looked like a managed forest. There's no scrub and that sort of thing. Do we need that? And I actually don't know how to make that yet, but we'll figure that out. But a year ago we didn't have anything, and we have that today. Something. Not a lot, but a lot of heads and trees and animals and so on. But dreaming don't get us anywhere, so on with the tedious work. But it's always, when you get to a certain stage, so you start to see a little progress, and so you always enjoy it a little. You can't help it. When your vision you have in your head starts to become something that looks like it, then it helps a little on all the work you have to do. So then you can sit and dwell a little on where you got to. But we have a long way ahead of us. Very wrong. But step by step, we will get there. Oh, and now I forgot my pliers. So all of those I made yesterday, I only have 5 left. And some of the trees are eating a lot of them. There's 4. Now that is 5. To see if they have confirmed my orders on the glue.
Not yet. They said they would send a confirmation, but they didn't. Not yet, at least. See tomorrow. Yes, but it should go automatically. It used to do. I have bought stuff with the same dealer before, a lot of talk, by the way. It's the same place that I buy the clay. The clay. So. So they should be okay. You are always a little nervous with those knit sharps because over the years a lot of them have gone under. But I have never get cheated yet. Even that some of them have had to close. Most of those I did business with 5 years ago, they are not around any longer. So Oh, it's kind of top bottom, I think. Of course, there's a lot of competition. Seems to be very little glue on this one. And need a little paper towel to. Sometimes they are hard to see. With my old eyes.
ready for leaves. Tomorrow is Friday, and I am going to get my grandson just after school, and then we will have a fun afternoon. Mostly him playing Minecraft. They need to have a break sometimes. Children nowadays, they have busy life. With all the activities they are involved in. And their parents are very busy too, so it's not easy to be a young boy or girl. Keep up. So every week they have a little relaxing time with their grandpa. They can do whatever they want. No demands. The only demand is a good mood and a nice day.
them. Somebody already wasted. That's early in the evening. Bedtime before the party is over, I think. Thank you.
So, I mean, a lot of nice. Net had problems keeping up. Is he? We'll try again. That was better. That's much more. That's why the light is so cold. I usually have this one to give it a little color. And
that side. And five to this side. Yes. And three in the middle. And onto this side. Come on. And the same over here. Okay.
this one dry now?
Yes.
I have to close the door and run for a minute or a second. Can look at something nice as long. One more to the bunch. So something wrong here.
Thank you.
Okay.
And four, five. No, this is not the most exciting thing ever, but it has to be done. That's how it is. That's just how it is. There is no way around it.
cut, cut, cut.
Sorry.
And Microsoft asks, can we patch your system and destroy it? No, we cannot. On any circumstances, that I don't trust you, but I know what you're capable of. I have tried it. But it is a good thing to update, but it's only because I have this crazy software that always get destroyed when they patch. Before I did all of this, I always got patched every Tuesday or Wednesday or whatever. When they it's a very good idea for a normal human being to do, and then if you just run your computer as a normal user, not as an admin user, then they cannot come after you, because nobody can install anything unless you are running as an admin. So if you are just doing what most people are doing, then run as a limited user, and then you are pretty much safe from any nasty stuff. there are a lot of nasty stuff out there when you're running Windows. And the reason I'm running Windows is that's what best for the type of software I use. And also the hardware I use. I cannot do that on a Mac. Pretty happy with Windows 7. But at one point or another we will upgrade to Windows 10, but not now. That's for sure. The next computer maybe, and I need to build one more, but I will not be at this time. I would like to have one where I could put two cameras more on. Card in it. So I need some more slots. It's a little crowded in this one.
It will be a great day when we load Dragon Frame and start shooting. Oh. I think we will go and buy a bottle of champagne that day. Cork, one of those. Uncork.
The last one in the bunch. Then we have to make some more dreads. Bought 10 new rolls of wire, so we have to recover some more. Not even sure that is enough. 10 rolls more. Don't know. But those I can buy local, so no problem. And that. Guess I already have used 10 rolls or something like that. We can see I have saved the empty ones, I think. We have used 8 rolls so far.
I even think we have used more because they are not all there, so maybe we already have used 10. So I guess we need more. Or I'm pretty sure we need more. We have not made that many trees. It's okay. Finished with all the trees. We also have the big one we need to. I'm pretty eager to see, because we also need to make a copy of that in smaller size. And kind of precise copy. Okay, I forgot this one. So. Well, we don't have any more. Have to make some. Clean up a little. Big ones, reusers, binders, or what we shall call them. The rest in the trash. Get rid of all of this stuff. Out. Don't need it. We have to make some of these. And the foam is charged. Oh. Oops. What did I put? push on. I have leaves and small pieces of wire all over the place. But we have a long weekend this time, so we can get a little clean up. Stretched, and then it's straight. Clip it off, and then I have one. Nice. Strain off. And this thread here is black, so, but it don't matter what color it is. As long as it's black or green, everything is okay. That's helped. I think it did. Thank you.
pull too hard, you
just pull the wire apart. This thread is giving you black fingers, I think. Oh. Now I will wash my hands.
So
we have human hands again. Not totally, but close to. These are a little more messy than the other ones. But nothing to do about that. It's the same thread. So. But nobody can, after this, accuse me for not giving you all aspects of making a stop motion movie, down to the nitty gritty. Even more than maybe somebody wish, but that is how it is. Unless you decide to make a Lego stop motion. Then you will not get your hands that dirty. And those are fine too. And a fun project with the kids. They will love it. And you can download the same software as I use, Dragon Frame, in for free, trial version for free. That's works, but you can only save 1 minute of animation, but that's good enough to make a little fun one. And everything works like in the pro version that I have. There's nothing limited about it. Okay, where did that one go? frame, I myself made a little Lego trial just to see how it works. And of course you compare it with other software, but in my opinion Dragon Frame is the best. And what they also use in Hollywood and stuff like that. So, and you can see that little animation on the channel. I think it's, the name is We Have a Cold or something. Something like that. But it's easy to find. It's the only one I have up there. Of that kind. I don't like to buy software I can't try before I buy. That's a bad idea. But I never got the remote control. When you buy it, you get a remote control. But it ended up in my my letterbox much sooner than I expected. And I was on vacation, and then they sent it back. It went returned to U.S. And it don't matter because I'm gonna control it from my laptop anyway. So. You know, usually when I get something from US, it goes a long time. I got my 3D printer from US also, and it took a very long time to get it.
So I thought that it would take the same time to get the remote, but it didn't. I guess it was because they could put it in a mail or something, in a kind of letter system. I don't know. I never saw it, I only saw the they put a paper in the letterbox where they write they have been here, done that, and gone again. But they wrote back to me that I could send them some money, then they would return it, so it was not their fault at all. It was mine only. But I didn't care. I am happy with the software. The rest they can keep. But it is a very good software. Features is that you can shadow, so you have when you animate, then when you're moving the figure or what, then you can see where it stood before, and then at the same time as where you are moving it to. So that's a really nifty thing. To have. In really complex scenes, then you don't have to remember everything. Who made stop motion, they had to remember every movement. Whoopsie. So when the some of the guys told that I don't remember the name, he told that he was animating a snake or something with many heads on. So when the phone rang, then he kind of was really, it was really a bad thing. because he has to keep track on it in his head. I need to go and fix my pencil. My marks on the table, because this year is not good because it's so messy still. You see my hands again, and you can see on the table too, it's that. Whatever they put on this thread, they shouldn't have done it. But I guess it's a kind of rust protection also. I don't know. And it's cheaper than galvanizing it or something like that. That must be the reason. It's only 2 weeks in the garden to bind up your roses or something like that. So that's good enough. Don't think they had in mind that someone was making trees of it. But now I do prefer the green stuff. Thank you.
But it would be fun to know what's on here. And why. Next time I will be looping after the green stuff, like this one. This is not... it's not that dirty. You don't get black pink over that. Oops. think we need to make a thread catcher, maybe. Because this was only one road, and there's many more to come. Short. It's gonna work. Go away. Don't want to bend. Shall we see if we still have it, that the clay have not fallen down with the weight we put on it? Nope. It looks okay from here. But anywho and anyhow, we are once again at the end of tonight, and I will thank you for visiting and hope I will see you again. So good night.